future of internet? I think it's hope. I really think that we have to be hopeful about what is coming, because if you don't have hope, I think we are lost, so that's it.